The following contest is an 8-man tag team ladder match. Introducing first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, Cutie Pie.
No matter the stipulation or the opposition, this athlete stays the course. They've overcome some tough situations, and I admire that.
So what? Everyone gets dealt a tough hand from time to time, but you have to know when to fold.
Well, knowing this person, I don't think you'll get your wish anytime soon, Corey.
And her partners, from Aurora, Colorado, Cutie Pie, Casey!
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
From Aurora, Colorado, Cutie Pie Madison.
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
From Bismarck, North Dakota, Illustrious Cassidy.
You're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word. This is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
And the Red Army!
So many memorable factions in the history of sports entertainment. If you ask me, this group could very well join that Mount Rushmore. Set for ladder match action here, one of the most infamous matches in WWE history.
The rules are simple. Climb the ladder, grab the prize. How you get to that opportunity is up to you. There's the double leg drop.
Wow, look at that agility.
Zigzag from behind. Taking a moment to get pumped off of...
Oh, boy.
Here it comes. Will she get fully locked in?
She's looking for a way out. She drops a few elbows and fights her way out of the hole. Double leg drop.
Little speed with the ladder.
Uh-oh. Somersault plunks out of the floor.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. She's got it.
Roundhouse on the mark. Dodged right on cue. What is she planning to do now?
Uh-oh. All the way up.
That'll mess up the back here. Here we go.
High risk.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accurate.
Spring dart. Shooting star on the floor. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast.
Position.
She's taking a blow. Back to save.
Gee, I wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now. Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just gotta climb.
Look at a steal and win here.
Did she do it?
Huge spot this match right here, guys.
Into the floor. Springboard! Shooting star press!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Drop kick! And uncanny showing of power!
Ooh, the arm taking a breath of that.
Stop dead in their tracks. It's over!
Making it look easy.
She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
Humiliating slap.
Looks to me like that ladder is positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Why is this a corner?
Breaking down the opponent. She'll get sent out the hard way. Oh, that can rock you. Teeth. Getting the ladder situated right now. A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring. I don't know, climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
There's no too early to try.
Striking while the iron is hot.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach. Kick right to the leg. Chop her down with a low kick.
Uh-oh. What are they gonna do here?
Oh, reaching for something beneath the ring.
The ladder. Things are about to get very interesting and dangerous. She's able to get out of the way.
Possesses.
No!
And she dodged that one nicely.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome. It's a great way to incite your opponent.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
Reaching for it's one thing, though, Paul. Pulling it down, totally different.
Looks like that ladder set up.
The crowd now has to see. That puts her in total control.
What a smash.
That was just insulting.
Punishment continues. She's got an answer for that.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd. Just a few steps away from victory now.
Into the torture rack.
Going up high with the punch.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Sent out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here. Sent right out of the ring. And finds a counter.
And punch connects.
Here we go. Making that all important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear,
oh, it's coming. She goes under the and back into the ring.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
In the face.
Perched on the shoulders.
Oh, she turns it right up.
Over here, connects.
harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Looks like she's setting it up for something, Byron.
Yeah,
but what? Who knows what's on her mind here? Ooh, she just turned it around.
That was just disrespectful.
Expected that one. Roundhouse kick. Ooh, vicious body shot. Uh-oh. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Spine buster.
And there's the double leg drop.
The ladder isn't quite lined up. Oh, I am fully anticipating this to end poorly. Nice drop kick, great elevation.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Oh my God.
Going up high with the punch. Oh yeah, she is really getting fired up.
There she goes.
Don't do it.
Oh no!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Oh, kick right to the leg. Butterfly DDT!
Sit out!
Forced out of the ring.
Nasty kick.
Just a few steps away from victory now. Chicken wing up and...
has no reason to end as we see her tapping out in pain.
Here's where you want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set and clock.
Here we go again.
Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here are your winners!
And what a ladder match that was. To be the winner of that match, to be the one that successfully climbed the ladder, well, that is more than cause for celebration.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.